Hello and welcome back to episode 2 of Survival Single Player. And today I'm going to update you guys of what I have been doing since the last episode. As you can see, I have made this terrain flat. And I'm going to update you guys for what I'm going to do about this section right here. But first, today, the very first comment that I'm featuring on my episodes goes to SNG Entertainment. SNG Entertainment. Just going to see if I spelled it correct, and I didn't. Entertainment. Thank you, guy. Thank you, SNG, for being an awesome dude and leaving an awesome comment of what goal I should do before I end this series. And the comment that he asked was, can you make a town with a blacksmith? And I think that's a really good idea. Make a small town up there. If I just take a few dirt blocks, just to get up here, I can show you guys what I think I can do about this goal. So, right here, I can smooth this terrain out, or I could just leave it like it is and make the houses completely weird. Nope, I'm not going to do that. But I'm going to make a town here, a small little village thing, different from the normal villages that you find in the world. And I think by the lava, I'm going to make a blacksmith right on top of here, a custom blacksmith. So my question then, do you guys want me to build in the episodes, or do you want me to build outside the episodes, or do you like want me to make a small series of what I build? And if I build this town, I could do it that way. I just put it up on these episodes, like maybe episode 3 or 4, or I could make episode 1 building a town or something like that, or episode 1 terraforming this mountain, so you guys can see what I do. But I will of course cut out the boring part, so maybe not the mountain part. But do you guys want to see me mine and see what I'm getting from the mine, and to see that it's whatever I get, whatever I find? So please let me know in the comments if you want that. And I have 4 likes on the last video I uploaded, so I really appreciate it. And I am giving you guys another week to get it up to 10 likes so I can do the other series. I really want to do the other series, so please like. Like, seriously, I really want to do it. So, I'm here is my base going to be. So I'm going to mine into this wall. And I'm going to put a ceiling, like a roof, on top of here, all the way over there. And I'm going to put it also in here. So maybe this is my storage. This is my smelting. This is like the crafting and the mine and the bedroom and all the cool stuff like that. And what I have been thinking is, when I do terraform this, I don't remember if I've told it, but I'm going to put a mountain here up there. Yeah, I do have told that. No, yeah, I don't know. If I've told that, then derp. But I'm going to tell you guys anyway. So I'm going to put a mountain here. Take it up there and remove this chunk of land and like fill it in there. And I want you guys to tell me, do you want this to be like an entrance? I am going to give this my main entrance, But do you want me to like make that an entrance or just fill it in up to there? Because you see this mountain that goes like this. I'm going to smooth out that part right there. And I'm not having the mountain as steep right there. So that is something that I really want to do. And this part, like that water, I'm going to make a fountain-y thing right here. And when I build this part and connect it with here, like make this go out here, connect it there, and make this maybe a little bit bigger, like wider, I'm going to have a second waterfall over there. So I am not find up the theme I want this gate or this entrance to be in, but I'm sure I'll find something. So if you guys want to leave some goals that I am going to do before I wrap up this series, please leave a comment down and say what I should do. And if your comment is awesome enough, I will have this piece of wood. This piece of wood will have your name on it in the next episode of SSP. So thank you guys for watching. Of course, leave a like if you want me to continue, and please go on to the first episode and leave a like there. So thank you guys for stopping by, and catch you later. Goodbye.